The spotted drum can be found throughout the Caribbean, Gulf of Mexico, and Atlantic, where it can reach up to a foot long, slightly longer than other drums such as jackknife fish and hi-hats, which reach 9 inches. It is primarily nocturnal when it hunts for invertebrates such as worms, and during the day is often found hiding in crevices and corals. The immature form has a greatly elongated fin.